Crews worked into the night to clean up after a weekend tornado that hit Tulsa. The storm knocked out power to at least 20,000 people. Utility crews continued to work into the night to restore the power for everybody. The Public Service Company of Oklahoma reported that as of yesterday afternoon, several thousand people were still without power. Many homes in the area were also badly damaged. Trees came down on several homes and ripped holes in roofs. Many residents caught in the tornado say it was unlike anything they've ever seen.
Because this is just, I've never seen this in real person. You see it on the movies, you see it on the news, but in real life, it's really bad.
The National Weather Service confirmed that it was an EF2 tornado that swept through the area. 26 people were hospitalized due to the storm.